Must say, watching all these games this year, this must be the longest we've waited for a basket so far. Fans getting a little bit impatient here. Yeah, I can come on Rocks to get that first score of the game. Hudson Lavender going with a bit of a different... Oh, there we go. Starting five would include Ali Fraser on last night, but Coach Lavender appears to want to go with something slightly different, starting Bo Ziegler and Kieran Achara. As inside, ooh, block. That's here for Greg Pryor. Past Ali Fraser in the post. And Kunis open for three. Pass Murray into Ali Fraser. Ali Fraser posting up. There you go. Fantastic. Kunis drives into the paint. Ooh, tip there by Tory Butler. Greg Pryor with the... Greg Pryor. Ball up the court. McCauley takes the screen for Ali Fraser. Gets out to Bo Ziegler. Drives inside. Spins. Must be. Tough shot there by Bo Ziegler. Good shot. Right. Tory Butler on the ball there. Gets out to Bankovic. Good shot there by Bankovic. There's Tadas Rimkunis. He likes it. Oh, not to be. Gareth Murray in the corner. Pulls up for two. There we go. 2 points there for Gareth Murray. Nice shot. Bankovic takes a screen from Butler. No options there. Gets from McCall Jr. That's Clayton inside. And Callum Jones with the easy two. Yes, Tadas Rinkudis takes it off Ali Fraser. There you go, Ali Fraser open for the two there. Nice shot there by Ali Fraser. It's Gareth Meyer on the screen. There's Ali Fraser again from the key. That's his sweet spot. Paul Jr. coming to the court. Switches on to Gareth Murray. Takes a shot. Ooh, good shot there by McCole Jr. Pass to Kenny Carpenter there. Kenny Carpenter sizing up Clayton Jr. Good mismatch for him. There you go. Takes the three. Good shot there by Kenny Carpenter. Lovely shot. Clayton inside. Gets over Kieran Achara there. And then turnover there. Not couldn't quite make that shot. Calum Jones drives inside with a shot over Johnny Bunyan. Pass to Kenny Carpenter. And Rinkunis, tough shot there. Oh, but he makes it. Oh, and turnover again by there, Bunyan Jai. Pass inside to Calum Jones. Tough shot, but blocked there by Kieran Achara. There's a three. Cole Jr. sinks the tough three there. As Bunyan Jai drives inside. Easy finish there for Bunyan Jai. That's his bread and butter right there. Nice try there by Clayton. Can't quite get it. Kenny Carpenter up to Rune. Up to Njai for the slam dunk. As Callum Jones drives inside. That two-pointer. Nice shot there by Callum Jones. Gets it back out to Njai. Gets the step there. Oh, but not quite. As Bo Ziegler picks up the rebound there. Tough inside in the paint there. Well, it looks like McCall will play a decent amount of minutes in this game. Doesn't look like Manchester have a replacement to come in for him. Callum Jones obviously able to play the point guard, but the extra player. And Kunis makes that. Puts him up to 8 points on the game. It's McCall with a tough shot there. Nice passing there by. Good inbounds play. Lazy defense by the Rocks there. Njai looking for the inbounds there. Gets into Johnny Bunyan. 5 seconds left on the clock. Gets inside. And to Bo Ziegler for the slam. Gets to Clayton. Clayton gets inside over Ali Fraser there. Greg Pryor finds Tadas Rinkunis. Tadas Rinkunis does not want it. Gets out to Kenny Carpenter. Not quite there by Bo. Gets to Greg Pryor. Gets over to Tadas Rinkunis. The extra pass there for Kenny Carpenter. And he makes the three-pointer to put him up to 11 points on the game. Back at his usual shooting guard position. Been playing point guard most of this year. And find Bo. He finds Kenny Carpenter once again. Kept their cool, and now well in control of this game. Gets over Taz from Kunis, Tally Fraser, and there's Bo inside for the slam. There's Calum Jones inside. Kieran Shah seems to come out of nowhere there for that block, and Granich open for the three. Kieran Shah gets inside. Kunis there, but he doesn't need it as he makes that fadeaway two-pointer in the paint. And there's Kieran Achara open. The step back. And the two-pointer there. And Kunis open again. And there it is for Tadas Rinkunis. Some very good matchups so far with Clayton and Kieran Achara. Kieran Achara really seems to like playing Clayton, no matter how many BBL Player of the Month he might pick up. And get it go there. And three there for Kieran Achara. Pass to Clayton there. It's Calum Jones driving inside. That's that two-pointer off the glass. And finds Bo Ziegler inside. And Cole pulls up for two. For three, rather. Gets it over to Kieran Char up against Willie Clayton. Oh, drives inside. Oh, lovely athletic move there by Kieran Chara. And steal there by Clayton. Or rather not. Picks up. And surveying the court there. Gets it to Binjai, who drives inside and gets the and one call. Who our players are as we look to end the season. Tough shot there by Binjai. Mike McCall on the ball here. Under 5 minutes to go, gets inside for that shot. Greg Pryor gets off the man and gets the tough floater there over Willie Clayton. Greg Pryor definitely playing a lot better here in this fourth quarter. And McCall pulls up. Ooh, tough three there. Bo Ziegler, oh, Greg Pryor, nice step off there. Loses defender inside for the layup. Great play. And Buna inside to Kenny Carpenter. Playing inside. Too much there for Ali Fraser. Torrey Butler again. Drives inside. Gets that shot there over Bo Ziegler. Mishandle there by Pryor. That'll be, looked like a bit of a travel there, but and that will see the Rocks out for most of this game. Happy to hold unless Manchester want to foul him again. And Craig Pryor will just go to the hole. Rocks picking up a much needed win in there for the playoffs.